Rockets beat the Knicks in our opening game. Then afterwards, Kevin Durant had the following to say about New York City's vaccine mandates.
Yeah, I don't get it. It just feels like at this point now, somebody's trying to make a statement or a point to flex their authority. But, you know, everybody out here looking for attention, and that's what I feel like the mayor wants right now, some attention, you know.